Man now in jail under a multi-million dollar bond. 56-year-old David Kyle, among other things, is accused of luring a 9-year-old boy to his car and then taking that child home. On another occasion, he took that child to a friend's house. WESH's Gail Pascal Brown live in Groveland, where police say that man allegedly enticed the young boy. Gail?
That's right. This is called the skate park here at Lake David. And Saturday, David Kyle was arrested, and that case involved the 9-year-old, as Sion mentioned, who was allegedly enticed here. But after they talked with David Kyle, they also learned that he admitted to picking up small children on other occasions. And those children are between the age of 9 and 12. Now, we wanted to do a jailhouse interview with him today, but he didn't want to talk to us.
Oh, I was shocked. Oh, yes. I sure was. And I just hope they hang him. I don't care. I'm sorry. It's just a shame that I don't know what goes through people's minds.
Irving Arliff lives just two doors down on Conquistador Street from David Kyle. 56-year-old David Kyle of Leesburg faces a number of charges, including false imprisonment and luring a 9-year-old boy twice into his car from this Groveland skate park. The arrest report says the first time he took the boy to his Leesburg home and then took the child back to Lake David Park. Groveland police got a tip and believe there are more victims out there.
We're very blessed and fortunate that someone did make the tip. And again, there are some pending some other individuals that we feel that he's contacted, and we're waiting on those parents to contact us so we can hopefully add additional charges to him.
Groveland police also learned that David Kyle had a backpack at his home containing rope, scissors, rags, and duct tape. Police say that's suspicious. We knocked on the door today, but no one answered at his home.
He has a history that it's dated, but again, a history that is a violent history. Of something similar.
The city manager and the police chief say families just have to be vigilant.
We're fortunate that we don't believe anything heinous occurred, and optimistic that that's the case. But for them, again, just be very vigilant with their children and with their neighbors' children, and kind of watch out for each other.
Now, David Kyle is in the Lake County Jail under a $7.5 million bond. He's not only charged with luring a child and enticing a child, but also interfering with child custody, false imprisonment, and aggravated stalking. Live in Groveland, I'm Gail Pascal Brown, WESH 2 News.
We've uncovered new information.